Australian mining entrepreneur Clive Palmer has revealed the blueprints for his latest venture, a modern replica of the Titanic. The Titanic II will be a close copy of the original, which hit an iceberg and sank into the Atlantic on its maiden voyage in 1912, but will have some modifications for safety and comfort.